By eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The battle begins! Ow! It was badly poisoned! Zebra suffers from poison! Pokémon are already suffering from status problems, one after another, in this sudden and intense battle. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. Its accuracy fell. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Zebra bounced up. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. A brilliant hit! Its speed fell. It's down to the damage from poison. Sandslash is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Both corners' moves fail. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Fissure opens an abyss of destruction, taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. Fissure opens an abyss of destruction. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the red corner.